Thank you. APC and the Hizzy. Yeah.
Bye. thing.
Jacksonville, right? Chris, I'm assuming these people are with you. Are they tired? Is that why you're sitting down? What's wrong? I'm up here jacking off for you. All you guys are, you know, sitting down. Come on, Steve. Half naked, pouring my heart out. Can I get you anything? A beer? Foot massage? Fucking hell. Perfect Circle. Nice to meet you.
No, the sky.
Bye.
joining us tonight. A young Jeff from the Icarus line. And join us on drums.
He said a young Jeff from Icarus line.
Thank you.
We have to talk
slow for you to understand. One of the few crowds that understands the Icarus line. One of the few crowds that prefers the Icarus line over, I don't know, Stained and Green Day. Is that what you want for your radio stations? Lincoln Park, for fuck's sake, come on. No Pulse, no Life, dead, empty. The Icarus line. Go fuck your mother and then send you a card. Good times. The song's called Thomas. No shit. Thank you. Thank you, Jeff. There we go. Yeah, because the incredible Vanishing Jeff. Jeff is not only the drummer for the Icarus line, he's also a Make-A-Wish Foundation winner. He was exposed to napalm in the NOM. He only has about 10 minutes to live. That was his wish. Goodbye, Jeff. Song's called The Package.
So far, so good.
Are you sure? None of us have passed out, thrown up, shit our pants, any of that stuff. It's really doing good. Usually we have one incident a night. It's very embarrassing. That's why none of us were white. Because then, you know, you'll see. Jordy?
Just want to make sure if everyone's comfortable. That's all.
Are you comfortable?
I'm comfortable. Last night, everyone was rained on for, you know, pouring rain, and then it's just very nice in here. I just want to make sure everyone's having a good time.
This song is called. Are there any nurses in the audience? Plumbers? Fuck it. Plumber. Right. The plumber who loved me. There are nurses? Okay, the nurse who loved me.
Thank you.
We have a public service announcement before we get started on the next song. Or should we wait? What do you think? Two-word announcement. James Yeehaw. What do you got for us, James?
I have a joke to tell. So, what happens when two pirates are having a disagreement? They're having an argument. It's all about it. It's so quiet. What does a pirate watch a movie on? On a VCR. VCR.
Would you know?
Thank you.
How come they don't have a DVD player?
I'm
just wondering why the pirate doesn't have a DVD player.
They haven't stolen one.
Why he has to play on a VCR?
This song has nothing to do with pirates, DVDs, VCRs, or any of that.
Oh,
Here's a song you forgot about. It's called The Noose. No screams in this one. Thank you. After this, we're off to Orlando. Imagine that. See you soon. Swear to Christ.